How many of us live with the fear of dying every day? At Happy Feet Home, this is something every child has gone through. All our children are HIV positive or have thalassemia. But this is not a place for dying. This is a place to live. This is a place where we celebrate life. The children here are like my own. There's a very deep need to protect children with HIV, because I know that as society, we haven't done right by them for all these years. They came after having faced a lot of discrimination. People have asked them not to share meals or not to sit with them. They have been shunned away. When they come here, when they are with us, they know they are one of us. We take care of their education. We sponsor their medicines. They take really heavy medicines, like they're very, very strong medicines. So to balance it, they have to have a nutritious diet. We provide them with nutritious meals 4 times a day. Over the years, we've seen a significant change in our children because their stomachs are full. But currently, we are facing challenges to provide nutritious food for our children. They might go hungry if they don't get urgent help. I would request everybody watching this to please donate to our cause. You help me ensure that my children have food in their stomach every day.